That's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles, and welcome to school on Monday, May 17th. Let's start off the week with the Pledge of Allegiance.
Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it's time for another week we put around.
Face, welcome It's a place to be with you. Look around, see what you do. Everybody's positive.
Let's take a look at this ABC News Extra.
Now it's time for a public service announcement from The Eagle.
Is this working? Is it working? Hello, Eagles. It is I, The Eagle. And I speak for Eagles everywhere. I am coming to you with another public service announcement about crossing the street. Recently, it has come to my attention that some of our Eagles have been crossing the street unsafely. Here are some tips for crossing the street safely. Always make sure that you are using a crosswalk. A crosswalk can be identified by the white paint that you will find on the street. This indicates a safe place to cross the street. If there is no crosswalk, walk up the sidewalk until you find a crosswalk and cross the street there. Also, it is important to find an adult to help you cross the street. Armstrong has crossing guards. and safety patrol members that will help you cross the street safely. If you must cross the street and there is no adult or a crossing guard to help you, make sure to look carefully both ways and always walk when crossing the street. When you walk when you cross the street, it gives cars time to stop. Please make sure that you are crossing the street safely. That is all.
That's it for you. Thanks for watching this ABC News.